So here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus well-rounded fighter. Who's going to be the one that's going to control where this fight takes place?
Well, you saw the tail of the tape. He has a reach advantage and made good use of it there with that punch.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one?
Ooh! All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
Well, a lot of... Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
So 31 total strikes have now landed for Davison Figueiredo.
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, big left. Oh! Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go take that finish down
now. Oh, he might be out. Wow! Back to the feet.
What a fantastic strike to throw at
him. Oh, a huge strike lands there, DC.
Try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot that will finish the fight.
Ooh, looking to set up that head kick. Oh!
Oh! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Back to the feet. Oh, big left hook there. Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got
to... Oh! Opponent still standing.
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to
go. And just like that, the fight is over.
Oh!
Woo! Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So, near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.